Hi, this is John Kime in Bristol, Oklahoma. This is the second time for this pup on stock because of the first time the camera didn't work. And I was real happy with her session. This is my dog, Pate. She's 6 months old. She's John Tates, Maggie, and McCoy, female, with Buster on top. And Buster's my good dog at Crossroads Border Collies. This is November 08. I'm going to let her run around on these sheep a little bit more so I'll have a video to post. But I already tested her and she looked real good. She's got one of my big wethers rolled her. She got back up and bit him on the nose. She's quite impressive. She had a lot more balance than the other two pups I've run so far. This is number three today. We'll see what it looks like again. I led her over here on a rope and it really made her nervous. She just really got her feelings hurt for having to be on a leash. And so it took her a while to get started on the first run. But then she started figuring out what she was in there for. And boy, I'm really happy with her. I would like to have 50 of these. These are perfect. Their mother and father both are excellent cattle dogs. And I think I'll have her brother on here also. His name's Speck. Another dog. Let's go.